A new gaming app has been launched which challenges stereotypes of Muslims, according to the developers. Virtual reality sees Muslim aid workers helping in poor areas across the world, working for charity Islamic Relief. Players help build schools and shelters, with their characters earning rewards to be spent helping with humanitarian projects. School children, who played the game on the launch day in Sheffield, said they were proud to see Muslims being portrayed positively. Let's block ads. Why?